This is Ileane Smith, and coming up, we're going to find out who's sharing your content on Twitter and more. Hey guys, first I want to go over with you when you're on the Twitter website, how do you find out who has mentioned you, retweeted you, or gave you a shout out on Twitter? And it's really simple now that they have the new Twitter interface. You just go to the @connect button. And here you're going to find all the people that have retweeted you or mentioned you in tweets. Now, personally, I use HootSuite and I follow my @mentions in a column. And I have more than one Twitter account. So if I want to follow my @mentions from another account, which is my basic blog tips account, I have a column for that as well. If you are using HootSuite and you want to follow your @mentions, just go to this button here that's called Add Stream. Scroll down and look for mentions. Pick the profile that you want to find mentions of and click Add Stream. And you'll see there's a column now that shows you all of the mentions for that Twitter account. Okay, now I just showed you a couple of quick ways to find out who's retweeted you or mentioned you on Twitter. The reason I brought this topic up is because I was on a couple of friends' blogs this weekend and they don't have their Twitter button set up properly. And here's what I mean. I'm going to retweet this post on my friend's blog. And if you notice, the Twitter box fills in. His Twitter account doesn't show up. Okay, he's not the only one. I saw one on another blog. Now, this is one of the plugins that I like to use, and I use on basic blog tips. It's called the Share Bar plugin. And you can add different social networks, and one of the other things you can add is the buffer button. You guys all know I'm a huge fan of using buffer. And this is what happens on this friend's blog. Once again, his @mention does not appear, and it's a very simple fix. Hang on and I'll show you how to fix it. Now I'm going to show you how to fix this on the Share Bar plugin on your WordPress blog, but every Twitter sharing plugin has this feature. You just have to know where to find it on your particular plugin. So in this case, I go over to the Share Bar settings. And I got here from settings and then I clicked on Share Bar and now I'm on the Share Bar settings page. And there's quite a few settings that we have to customize with the Share Bar toolbar, but I'm going to show you the most important one. See this right here? Twitter username. All you have to do is fill that in. Then every time someone retweets, your Twitter name will fill in as an @mention in the retweet. Okay, now let's move on. This is a tip that I got from Alyssa Gregory over at the Small Business Bonfire blog. She did a post called the 4 tools I use every day to manage my online reputation. Now I knew about Google Alerts and HootSuite, which we already looked at today, but here's another one that I think is fabulous, and it's called NutShellMail. NutShellMail is brought to us by the people at Constant Contact, and I think this is really cool because it's a free service. You go in, you connect your Twitter account, or you can connect Facebook if you want, and there's a couple of other accounts you can connect, like, for example, YouTube. So once you sign up for these alerts, you're going to get who's following you, who unfollowed you, replies and at mentions. You will even get from your Twitter list the last 20 tweets. You can change these limits if you want, if you only want to get 10 tweets, or if you don't want some of your Twitter list to show up on these reports at all. It is wonderful. This is a quick way to get this right into your email. So if something needs your immediate attention, you can just go right to it from your email. Now I just want to scroll down and show you the YouTube. You guys know I love YouTube. And it's showing the comments that have come in on various YouTube videos that I've posted. And this is the first time I ever saw this type of service offered right in my email. YouTube doesn't even offer that. So here's my dashboard for Nutshell Mail. And you'll see on my Twitter account, I can customize this. And these are the maximum items per email. You know, like for example, I don't want direct messages, so I don't even have that checked off. Your at mentions and replies. If I wanted to search for terms, I can add those search terms here. Here's where I can configure which Twitter list and the amount of tweets per email. And if you don't want to look at this every day, it's no problem, because you just go in here, set everything up, and then send yourself an update, and it'll do it right then and there. And here's the other accounts you can connect: your Facebook, LinkedIn, Yelp, City Search, and Foursquare. So I think that Nutshell Mail is something that you should definitely check out. This way you will really be able to keep track of who is retweeting your content and who is mentioning you on Twitter. Well, that's it for now. Thanks so much for joining me today. Hey, if you like this video, please subscribe to the channel, give the video a thumbs up, and most of all, leave me a comment. Take care. I'll talk to you soon. Once again, it's Ileane, and my blog is basicblogtips.com. Peace.